Hello, this is Graham from letslearnthis.com. Now somebody asked me the question of how to back up the Primecoin wallet, so I just thought I'd do a quick demonstration of that. That's quite simple. You simply open your wallet, click on File, then Backup Wallet, choose your location. In this case we're going to put it on the desktop, give it a name. We're going to call it wallet-xpm- and then the date. Call it whatever you like. Click on save. Okay, and then it appears there saved on the desktop. Now I like to go to the extra measure of zipping it up via 7-zip. To do that, once you've got 7-zip installed, you right click, select 7-zip, and then add to archive. And then it gives you the option to encrypt it with a password. You can select your encryption method there. And then we click OK, and then we get a zipped version. So I delete the old version using Shift Delete, and then I put in a removable disk, something that I can take away from the machine and keep safe, just in case we ever need it. And I just move it into there, and that's it. I'll show you how to restore it in another video. Thanks, bye-bye.